Working better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can, rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comm center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you to Theta safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
Thank you.
gonna miss this place.
Oh, someone?
Come on. We've worked here for years. You're not even gonna miss it a little bit?
A power plant full of psychotic machines. I'll find a way to cope.
That's cold, man. It's not Upsilon's fault it got swarmed.
Whatever. Seal that thing and get back to camp already.
I'll do that.
What was that? Hey, can you hear me? Thank you.
happening? Hello, is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Upsilon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what are you... Oh, damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Everything from the ferret to the concept. If anyone ever thinks they'll hurt you again, they're gonna have a hell of a time.
Human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try hard saying mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you knew. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
So, where are you, exactly?
Are you for real? I'm right here. See me waiting? Look at my hands. Hey, buddy.
Okay. I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
What the hell are you looking at? I'm here. See?
Okay. I just didn't expect you to look like that.
You're really hung up on appearances, you know that?
How did you hurt yourself?
Not sure. Blacked out pretty bad. Can't remember how I got here.
What do you remember then?
I was in the pilot seat, remoting a UH.
UH?
A universal helper. You know, a robot like these things, but livelier. Anyway, I was just dealing with some heat shields, and that's my last clear memory.
You were remote controlling a robot?
We do it all the time. Robots are too unaware to deal with some stuff. Intuition doesn't grow on motherboards, you know?
Could you maybe get trapped in the robot somehow?
Your mind is pretty tightly wired to the helper, but nah, pretty far-fetched.
Listen, I don't want to alarm you, but I think you might be trapped in a robot.
I'm telling you, get your eyes checked. I'm right here. I see both my hands, both my feet. When you remote, all you see is like a video feed from the helper unit. Your own body is entirely out of the picture. Find someone who can help. If you see any others, just let them know where I am.
Thank you. You okay? Can you hear me? Hey. Can you hear me? Hey. Hello? God, he's dead. He's dead.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos?
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where to even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pezos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones.
This is all so strange.
You're telling me. What was that? No!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are shuttle trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Shit. Oh, fuck.
What? What the hell? How is this possible? This is insane! Find the shuttle to Lambda. Thank you. Thanks, little guy.
Let's hope the shuttle still works. Where did I get a flashlight?
Jackie? Come in, Theta.
Hey, you okay?
What? I can't...
Where are you now?
Jackie! I'm at the shuttle, but it's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry. I'll fix it. Somehow.